Okay, now once you sign up for your web hosting, you're going to get an email from JVZoo Host. Go ahead and click that email, and it's going to give you all your information that you need to log into your control panel. And this is where it starts getting exciting. Okay, see where it says username and password? Then it says control panel right here.